Hey, what's up? It's Keymarking 1990. Welcome to the final gameplay video of Crystorian Resident Evil, the first one for the PS1, the first ever Resident Evil game, and the road to Resident Evil 8 that's coming out in May 7th. So, hold up. Here.
Resident Evil.
Now I'm I feel like this is gonna be the final stressed part of this game because last video we was doing so fine, like going to the garden thing and whatnot, surviving. We did pretty good. But then the stupidness happens, and the hunters, like, you thought they were annoying in Jill? No, they are annoying in this one, because apparently you'll hear it in my second video how much I complain about why there isn't a bazooka for Chris. Why is there six slots? Why did they decide that, hey, one character's gonna be hard mode? Like, back then, Capcom was sniffing on some crack when they came up with this. Like, you don't do that to players. You either give them option to have a hard mode or not. Don't make a character fucking have it as shit. At this point, I'm gonna keep the handgun bullet in there because anything can happen. Anything can happen, and if I collect more handgun bullets, at least it'll go to that instead of having another space slot. So, as for health-wise, I feel like I should carry one, but I know there's gonna be a what you call it? Green herbs when I get to the other ballpark. So, just hope I survive by then.
Too dark to see. Will you jump down?
Should at least Chris just fucking jumps there, man. Like, feels like, yeah, I can jump there. And then Barry just pops up. I got a rope.
You see the bullshit of this? You see the bullshit of this?
Now I'm gonna tell you why that's the bullshit of this. Instead of that zombie walking straight towards me when I could have shot him, he did some left turn. Oh boy, man. This is what I'm talking about. This I know this is gonna be the most stressing part of them all, bro. Like, it's not fair. It's really not fair at all. Look at this guy again. Well, yeah, there really is three zombies there. Like, okay, no, it's only two. Thank you.
extra fucking bullets. Funny how you say you unlock it, but like, there's never a point where you can actually get to this part unless you, fucking shots for that. That's another wasting fucking bullets. Why are you checking? Oh boy. What I'm gonna need a small key for? Tell me that. Why do I need a small key? And I'm not taking that. The only way I'm gonna use a small key is to fucking go back to the garden, which I'm not doing. Fuck it, Lord. Jesus Christ. Yes. Because that was supposed to be simple, like how I done it with Jill, and no. You had to make it bad for Chris, like. One bullet should have fucking killed that one in the bottom. I don't know how. Game seems to amaze me, like, every fucking time. Especially when it comes to Chris, because... Yes, I've been so negative about this... about this Chris story, because... Excuse me.
This is so unfair. Like, there was no fucking zombie with Jill right there. Like, it was just literally empty. Like, oh my god. And you wonder why I'm being so negative about this gameplay, bro. Like, this story, man. Like, oh god. Jesus. Look at this, look at this. Look at this, man. The unbelievable bullshit that I have to go through with Chris' story, man. There was no zombie there when I was playing as Jill for out. Capcom, you suck for making the first Resident Evil game like this. You really do suck. Horribly. That could have been a herb that I save for something later on. I'm not even coming back for that green herb. I mean the blue herb, bruh. This is horrible. Truly fucking horrible. Worst experience. Oh, there's a green herb. I guess I could go back and get that, blue herb. I can mix it. We got like two more zombies to deal with. I feel like making a run for it to the other door and just doing a thing and not wasting a bullet. Yeah, I really don't have to waste my bullets on you. There's nothing really
else to grab anyway, so... I got no choice because it's coming. Sort of this way. Oh, now I see why. Something there, cause... I'm surprised I didn't realize that with Jill. I wonder what could have been in there, though. Went in there and then I remember I died and then I didn't went back. Oh, I totally forgot about this part. I mean, I could carry it, just... Oh, this is the part where I have to go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. In a sense, I'm gonna have to, leave this room, take the elevator, get that small key, come back, find out what's in that. And that's it. I'm gonna need that ink ribbon too, cause gotta save. Thank you. Ah, the back and forth going. The most suckiest shit about this game. Well, when it comes to Chris, though. Even though I gotta do it in Jill, but I at least have two more slots to help me. Wow, magma bullets. Just what I needed. Not really, but still, just what I needed. Congratulations, Joey. Now you have to really go back. Again! This time, you're gonna have to take the even longer way, because you can't go the other way with still hunters. Thank you.
back. Excuse me. Right, there shouldn't be any fucking hunters around anymore, so, yeah. Maybe I can somewhat take a shortcut if it would allow me to go through that hole again. I will test that out once we put the mold disc and everything else back where it belongs. Thank you. Let's test it out. If you go back to the hole, then you don't have to do all that. Going up, down. Oh, I was about to say, what the hell happened? Like, it froze for a second, I was about to be like, it's not happening. It's not gonna happen, no. Forgetting there was a green herb. Wait, no, I already grabbed it, yeah. Yeah, I'll do it. Alright, so we're finally done. Wait, is there anything here? Oh shit, there was something here. You really got coming back for that? Hell no. I'm telling you that right now. It's not happening. Sorry. It's just not happening. I don't know why I didn't realize that before when I did have the handcuff, the clips. Oh well. saving is more important, because gotta save the fucking game. Alright. Time to kill this one hunter here. What I'm fucking talking about. With Jill, I at least killed him like one hit. Okay, let's think about it. I'm gonna put that back. Still carry the fucking anchor ribbon, but I will only have 3 spaces for. Shit, you don't even get a trunk until after you beat that giant spider. The suckier part about that. I don't remember, but do I get a flamethrower in Chris Story? Yo, I'm gonna have to get to this point where I'm gonna have to probably go back again. Like, to this part here. Like, ah, shit, wrong door. We'll be right back. Oh. So we do get a flamethrower. That's just fucking nice. So that shit replaces the bazooka. Gay. Totally gay, because the flamethrower is not going to really do that much damage anyway. Except for the fucking spider. That's it. Here we go, this.
Enrico!
Don't come any closer, Chris.
Wait, what happened?
Double crosser!
Don't!
Hell. Umbrella.
Who is it? Is someone there? Double crosser? What did he mean by that?
Who cares? See the bullshit? You see the bullshit, right? I'm not bugging, right? You see the bullshit. Like, I was trying to pick that up, and I couldn't because apparently he kept hitting me. When it was Jill, there was no hunter that came in afterwards. It was just the item, and then that's when the hunters were on that side. So tell me, guys, why is it when I'm Chris, I gotta get the most difficulty? Oh, I forgot. It's hard mode. It's hard mode. It's hard mode. I didn't ask for hard mode. I just asked to choose another character. But Capcom, you crackheads. That's why I gotta... Look at that. Bad enough you gave me two hunters, but you still gotta have one right there. You still gotta have another one over there as well. Oh my god. Yo, I swear to everything I love. If there's hunters there... That's all I wanted to grab. I just wanted to grab that. Wow. There was no... Yeah, I might have to start over the whole Eriko thing and collecting. You mean to tell me you lock? Alright, kill me. Just kill me. Kill me, Vera, because that didn't make no sense. That truly did not make any sense, bro. Truly did not make any sense. Stalling more time on my stream because someone decided, hey, let's put a flamethrower there, but you can't really grab it. Oh shit, where the fuck am I going?
Enrico!
Don't come any closer, Chris.
Wait, what happened?
Double crosser!
Don't!
Hell.
Umbrella.
Who is it? Is someone there? Double crosser? What did he mean by that?
Ah, boy.
Ah, God.
Serious? I gotta get closer to you? I don't feel like playing this no more. I really don't. Like, at all, I don't feel like playing this at all anymore. Like... Back. Well, it's not even shotgun shells. Wow! Stall more time without realizing that you really can't take the flamethrower anywhere. Like, you really can't. That can't be your... So, it's literally no point at this... There's literally no point. That's not considered a replacement of the fucking... That's not really considered a replacement of the bazooka. Because you can't even have that weapon. At all. You can only take it a certain amount of rooms. In order to continue, you need to fucking place the shit. I don't even know how to... Ridiculous, I tell you, ridiculous. Yep, mode disc number 2.
Thank you.
We're going to save this game. And I might have to just end this live stream because... because for me to do the rest, this video might end up being 3 hours. And I can't do that because, at a certain point, I have to start getting myself ready for work. Save it here. I'm gonna have to make this part 3, so it's not the final, it's part 3. I can't believe I gotta do a 4th one for Chris. It's all Capcom's fault. I gave him 6 slots and give me this level T difficult of hard mode. Still the most retarded. I told you, this shit's gonna stress me out, but, we're into the final Umbrella Laboratory. I wish it wouldn't have been a saving spot to save inside the thing, but you don't get that until you progress more further into the laboratory. Ah, man. I don't have that much bullets left, so headshot's gonna have to be the best thing. But then there's those zombies that keep fucking reappearing in that one fucking area, so I don't understand why, but retarded. But yeah, the next final video, we're gonna do the laboratory and base Tyrant. Not once, but twice. It's gonna be so fun in the most sarcastic way. Anybody that does watch this video, or is new to my channel and watch this video and hasn't subscribed yet, I appreciate it. Hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and give this video a thumbs up. I can't even say an awesome thumbs up, because even then I'm still not satisfied with this one, because the way I died is in the stupidest ways, and you know. But anywho, yeah, I will see you next time in the final part gameplay of Resident Evil, the first one. Chris Harmo's story, thanks to Capcom. So yeah. Peace.